I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life. Don't leave me hanging. It's no good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Security systems online. Remain in your cell.
Tobias, something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn, that means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. You just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Thank you. Elias, found the elevator, heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. There's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out now. Security units are back online.
Force has been authorized. Area secured. Moving to medical sector. Scanning for active core signatures. Scanning for movement. No activity detected. Systems online. All systems nominal. Condition elevated.
Just stay low.
Looks like I'm in the clear.